the camera department and maybe the jewelry department, but
when I go to like a Walmart or a Target and it's a chaotic crowd, there's a lot of people in the store and there's three cash registers open. Is it up to that?
I agree. Well, this is as a side note, I went to the Joseph A. Banks in Naperville a little while ago, and they had a big store about this day, and I walked in and there were maybe 20 people in the whole store, and they were in and out and
all right, John, thank you. 3125987200. I'd like to hear more